De'Aaron Fox and the Sacramento Kings getting set to take on the Philadelphia 76ers without Joel Embiid. First quarter action for Philly. Tobias Harris drives, gets the dunk, plus the foul. Harris makes the free throw. Tobias Harris again makes the nice move inside for the bucket. Philly's up 23-16. In the second quarter, Patrick Beverley pushes the ball, then kicks it out to Tyrese Maxey, who hits the bottom of the net for three. Philly up 37-24. For Sacramento, De'Aaron Fox with the steal. Then goes the length of the floor and makes the nice bounce pass to Domantas Sabonis for the dunk. Philly up 46-33. Sacramento with the turnover. Patrick Beverley finds Tobias Harris for the slam. Harris had 23 points in the half. Tyrese Maxey drives, hangs, and switches hands for the tough finish. Tyrese Maxey, acrobatic, athletic in the air. Maxey with the beautiful bucket in the paint. Philly up 60-41 with that bucket. Halftime score, 65-46. In the third, Tobias Harris gets to his spot, hits the fadeaway jumper. Tyrese Maxey gets in the paint, then he hits a fadeaway jumper. Maxey had 21 points on 3-for-6 from the three. Patrick Beverley with the behind-the-back pass to Mo Bamba for the layup. Philly up 85-69. Tobias Harris with the ball. He pulls up for the three-pointer. It's good. Harris again with the ball, uses the screen, drives, gets all the way to the cup for the layup. Harris had 37 points and 7 rebounds in the game. Philly wins it. Final score, Kings 93, 76ers 112.